like he's not the only one without any hair.